approaching the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
Representing the Rockers, who's a talking boy.
millions of coal miners that are tuning in right now. I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
Yeah, and I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either.
What do you think's going through Austin's mind, King, as we start things off?
Look, the title's not on the line, but if he can beat the champion, that'll go a long way to bumping him up in the rankings here in the WWE.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And he's still in this.
Look at these two jockey for position.
Look out.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this. Oh, look at this.
This isn't good. Foley's taking too much already. He's definitely in serious trouble.
No, no, no! That ain't fair to Flair.
Nobody home for that one.
Got what's going on here.
Well, The Rock's staggered here. He's got to be careful.
This could be huge.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones. DiBiase reverses it. Oh, watch out now.
Strike misses the target.
DiBiase's gone. He's done for the night. Well, I guess there are some things the Million Dollar Man can't buy.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
For that one. A thunderous right by the rattlesnake.
The ebb and flow of this match is just incredible. Stone Cold has everything well in hand here. Stone Cold.
Oh my, The Rock's been eliminated.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Some of those highlights.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
An incredible match. It took tremendous fortitude to survive this elimination battle. And tonight's action will have repercussions all across the WWE.